Hey guys, Side here. I'm joined by Nathan. We're playing Dying Light, as you can tell by the title of the video. But,
wait, what?
Yeah. What?
What happened? What?
I was just saying that we're playing Dying Light.
Oh, I thought we were playing GTA.
Dude, what happened to San Andre? Why is there these zombies everywhere in San Andre?
That was nuts.
Yeah, it's not like a GTA, man.
Yeah, what's going on?
Oh yeah, I have landmines now. I forgot. I had that new DLC.
Oh yeah. So this is the new DLC. This is the Cunning Stunts DLC.
Yes, this is the Cunning Stunts DLC. No, I thought this was the felony one.
The what? Oh, the felony and finance?
The felony. Yeah.
Oh,
felony
finance. Maybe. Maybe it's cause look, like, there's stuff. And there's a new mini-map in the top right. And who's this Rupert guy?
Oh, here we go. Pickle, where are you? Pickle, come over here.
Okay,
I have a gun, don't worry.
Oh, you got a gun? I have a machete.
Yeah, I have a Uzi here.
Where are you? Whoa, dude.
I'm over on
Dude, there's grappling hooks now. That's cool that they did that. Thanks,
oh,
Rockstar.
That's fancy.
Yeah, dude. Check it out.
Yeah, man. With my Uzi, I don't know how I got this.
Oh, nice. Here. Dude, I have a crossbow. Maybe they added this, like, Call of Duty Black Ops style with the NX Shadow Claw.
Dang, you never know.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, dude, there's a new healing system. Dude, I have a katana.
Oh, shoot.
Dude, this new GTA 5 DLC is awesome.
Just shoot everything.
Dude, this new DLC is the best.
Really, yeah, man, I think that they overdid themselves this time.
Yeah, but why are all the civilians hostile now? And there's a lot of gore in this. Like, look at that, I just chopped someone's head off.
It's okay, it's just the head.
True. GTA totally had this all the time.
Maybe we should check out the shops. That way
yeah.
See if they,
yeah, we can go to the gun store. I wonder what new items they have.
Yeah. Where's the closest gun store?
Look for the ammunition signs.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna quickly find one.
Yeah, just lead us there.
Oh, here we go. I found one, I think.
Oh, dude, you just did a slide! Oh!
Wait, really? They added that?
Yeah, dude, there's slides now.
Oh my god, it's a sickle.
Oh,
the electric sea.
Oh, dude, this is interesting. I wish we would have known about this DLC sooner. I mean, when we were playing earlier, there was no DLC like this.
Yeah, you know, they might have just released this.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. We might be some of the
first. You know that zombie, the guy that you can find in the random? I wonder if this is in his world right now.
Oh, maybe. But this GTA 5 version is like fully in first person. Because I can't switch my points of views.
Well, I guess it's because we were kind of in his way and, you know, his person and all.
True. Is this what he sees all the time for San Andre?
I guess. It must be. Okay, so it says it's down here.
Because this couldn't be a totally completely different game at all.
It
no
says
way.
It's down here, so. Yeah.
Oh, the ammunition's down here?
Yeah. Okay, Pickles, I've never seen this thing before.
What?
Look at this, is like some kind of new enemy from GTA.
Where? You mean all of
down
them?
Down here. He spits stuff at you. I don't know what he's spitting at me. It's on the bottom. It's under that bridge.
Oh, it's under.
Yeah, it's like, I've never seen this before.
This is interesting. GTA totally took a new turn. I mean, I don't even think you can get into the
cars.
Dude, those. Yeah. Dude, you can't even get into cars anymore.
Oh, you can actually change your arrows too, man. This is so fancy.
Dude, there's a charge ability. When you're running, hit L1.
L1.
And you just run into everything.
Fancy. Dude, come down here.
Oh, where are you? Okay, I'm on my way.
I'm at the ammunition. I mean, there's enemies at it, but it's okay. You can kill them. Ow.
Are you sure this is the ammunition?
I'm 50% sure.
Why is everything on fire?
I know not be shooting fire or stuff.
Oh, fair enough.
That might not have been your best idea in a crowded tunnel of people. Oh. How is there fire in their water? That makes no sense.
Boy, what's this? Pickles. It says lockpicking. Did they add lockpicking system?
Maybe. Let's try it out. Oh, this is weird. Oh, I'm on the- oh.
Don't worry about that guy right there. Oh wait, how do you pull it down?
I just-
Oh, there's a grappling feature now. You can grapple people.
Oh. Okay, I, picked the lock. What's in this crate thingy? Is it a new weapon?
Oh, nope. Dude, it must be like- remember the dude, felony one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Disaster and relief. What's that mean?
I don't know. But look at the very top of your screen. It says 19 and 24. What's that mean? What do you think that's
19
for?
19 and 24. Well,
at the very top of my screen, it says 19 and 24. Level 19.
Oh, for mine it says 16 and 24.
That's weird. This is interesting. This new DLC is crazy.
Man, this is definitely an interesting game.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, what's this over here?
I kind of like this. Where are you?
It's lockpicking very hard.
Where are you?
I'm over near the police station. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, let me try lockpicking it. It seems to be that I'm pretty good at it.
I'm really lockpicking it. Oh. Ouch.
Something just blew up.
Oh, God. May have used the wrong halo type.
Here, let me try to lockpick this. Follow me.
Holy crap. This halo type is so much fun.
I like the turn GTA is made.
Oh, it survived. It survived. Oh, God. It's like your face, man. It's ugly.
Oh. Then it must be really ugly if it's like my face.
Boom! 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 Holy crap! That's flying! Dude, these are to fly!
I opened the police van. Dude, there's a zebra machete in here. For me.
Okay, you must figure out zebras.
Yeah, seems interesting. Let me pick it up. There's a zebra machete. I have to swap my weapon.
I got some weird looking thing. An enforcer.
Okay, well, I picked up the zebra thingy.
I have a baseball
dude, that's
bat.
Like zebra print. A baseball bat? Dude.
Well, I think we can tell that those non ammunition.
Where's the ammunition? Dude, oh, I think
oh,
I figured it
I
out.
I wonder if this is. Wait, I think I figured it out too, yeah. Follow me.
One sec, let me,
After you finish that.
Yeah, let me finish up my lock picking.
You know, I'm gonna first go to my house here, okay? Because I have like, a little house symbol, but it looks different compared to the original one, but...
Yeah, like, in the other one, it's... We have apartments. Do you think our apartments carried on to this DLC?
Yeah, I think so.
This is a really hard lock pick.
I wonder if my company also had came with it.
Okay, this lock pick is really hard.
I can tell you we've been seeing it for the last like 10 minutes.
Oh wait, I think I got it. Got it. Oh, dude, I got something called the Dark Sickle. I'd have to drop something in this inventory.
Pickaxe.
There's a restriction of how many things you can, have.
Really?
Yeah, so that's kind of weird, but okay. And I have a Dark Sickle thingy now. Seems interesting. And I also still have the Zebra. Yeah, I think I figured it out, though. Look at this. Because you see that shopping cart thingy? What it seems to be?
Yeah.
This shopping cart? Let's just go.
Here, dude, wait. No, ma'am.
Oh, well then let me pick this. There's so much picklocking. It seems this game has a heavy emphasis on picklocking things.
Yeah.
Well, good job, Rockstar. This is a very different DLC take. I wonder if we can switch back to normal GTA. Dude, I got a gun.
Oh, nice take, yes. Use it.
I'd have to drop something in this inventory.
I just got a wicked sickle. I see a little home thing. I'm gonna check it out. I think you can... Oh, I think they added, the ammunition now inside of our, houses.
Oh, seriously? One sec, dude.
Yeah,
dude,
man.
I equipped this pistol. Let's see how much ammo I have. I only have 15 bullets in it. It's not much ammo. Where are you?
I'm over here just trying to get up.
Well, use your grappling hook.
This guy can dodge people. Oh, I killed it. Never mind. I think I have a gun in my inventory. Oh, I have a pistol in my inventory also.
Nice. Pick it up.
Let me check this thing out. Yeah. I only have a clip in it.
Nobody is watching the stream at all. It's kind of sad, to be honest. I can't believe nobody wants this new GTA DLC.
You know, they probably just like normal GTA way too much.
Yeah, I can't believe nobody else is playing. I think this is GTA Online as well.
Ow!
That charge ability is really cool.
Where?
I don't know, where are you?
Dude, I see people and they don't look to be nice.
Really?
Okay, I have a plan for them.
Well, none of the civilians seem to be nice in this game.
Boom! Holy crap!
Holy...
They went flying! Go flying!
Everything just blew up. Behind you!
Yeah, I don't know where they're going.
I'm cutting him up.
Get fired! Like my fire! Touch my fire! Eat the fire! It's tasty fire! I'm dead.
Dude, I took out... Oh, so it's kind of like Call of Duty Zombies where I have to pick you up?
Yeah, I guess. Well, you only have a certain time though. You have 20 seconds, man.
Here. Ow. I'm reviving you in fire! I'm dead. I died.
Oh.
Wait a minute, Nathan. When you die, it says Dying Light. We picked the wrong game.
Oh, what do you know?
Nathan, I think this isn't a GTA DLC. This is a completely different game that we have never ever played before on this channel ever.
We played this on the channel like multiple times now. I can't be used.
So this isn't a GTA DLC. Silly me. I'm supposed to get out of this building. Oh.
No. Buying ammo. Oh, I don't have any free footbags.
Now that we know this is a completely different game, let's play this like it's meant to be. I have a bunch of things. I have quite a few valuables as well. Wow, I just got $6,000 off of that. Sell all. And 34 cigarettes. How much money will I get off of all these in totals? Oh, only 2,000. That's not much. Dude, the fabulous pickaxe. I want to buy the fabulous pickaxe. I need $1,000 more for it. Oh, no, I need... Oh, it's 28,000. I need quite a few.
How much money do you currently have?
23,000. That's 28.
I have $56,000.
There's also a ferocious baseball bat, Nathan, and it's like pink. And there's the rainbow hatchet, and it's just rainbow colored hatchet.
Sounds nice.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna buy the rainbow hatchet. I only need to sell like one thing, and then I'm good. I don't know what to sell. If I sell bolter tissue, which I think we got a bunch of that from last time, right? Yeah, I have a bunch of bolter tissue. Nathan, I just sold all my bolter tissue.
I'm gonna sell my bolter tissue when it's a requested item. I only have
It's a requested item where I am. I could buy the fabulous pickaxe. I just bought the fabulous pickaxe. No free slot for the pickaxe, so I actually need to put something in my case. I need to put a few
things
in.
Where are you right now?
I'm in a safe zone.
Oh, you're in a different safe zone. You're the only one that's away from me.
Sorry.
Yeah, go over there. Really, like, right next to me, though. That's the thing. Not that far away. You won't find better deals in
all of Haran. Why do I have so many shields in my... in one area? I have so many of them. There we go. I just took a lot of things out of my inventory. Okay, I bought the fabulous pickaxe.
I'm here.
Okay, yeah, just sell some things.
Here's a medieval longsword here.
Oh, seriously? I want that. What, how much is it?
Most expensive thing that he has, which is 12k. It's like 20k.
Oh, could you buy it for me, please? I'll give you one of my weapons.
Okay, sure. What do you have? What will you buy me?
Well, I have a bunch of weapons on me that's in my place. How much damage does that deal?
It only deals 625.
That's nothing at all. I could top that with one of my worst items.
Yeah, I know.
Here, how about I buy you... I'll give you my... One sec, just let me...
Wait, do you still want it?
Yeah. I like swords, you should know this.
Yeah, but dude, it's like crappy compared to all your stuff.
I know. Well, here, I'll give you my dark sickle. I have a bunch of those anyways. Here, I'll drop it for you. Yeah. You know I'm really into swords. Yeah, I have two dark sickles on me right now.
Yeah, I'm really into keeping my money.
Here,
I just
dropped it.
Oh, I gotta go first. Actually, dude, wait, I gotta go.
Take that.
I gotta go eat.
Wait, drop it real quick.
Drop it off really quickly.
Wait, so I'm gonna have to be recording by myself?
Yep, for a little bit. I'll be back in like half an hour to 45 minutes. Bye.
Well, that's gonna take a long time. See ya. So anyways, this is just a solo recording. For now. So... yeah. Just equip that medieval sword, because... if you guys don't know, I really like swords. Don't judge me. It's like an addiction. Oh, I get out through here. Well, all I have to do is look up. And so, solo commentary. I'm not the best at that, but... I like medieval things. I wonder if there's a way to change my field of view, actually. If anything, it'd be under games. Wait, there's a dot crosshair? I'm gonna look at that. It says eases motion sickness. Well, okay. Maybe it is under controls. No, well. Oh, it's just right there. Oh, so it's pretty much when I have my grappling hook out, but... oh, no, wait. I don't know what I'm talking about. Are you a friend? You seem to be a friend that I can kill. I don't want to kill my friends, though. Just Kane. I love kill. Oh, I can't. I actually can't kill him. Well, that's a bit unfortunate. And by unfortunate, I mean that's probably a good thing, or else I'd kill all my friends. We know which friend, and that's with quotation marks, I'd kill the most. Nathan! And since he doesn't actually watch these, I can actually say whatever I really want about him. I really don't have anything really bad to say about Nathan. Besides, he's actually a cool guy. Let's just kind of move around. And he has to eat supper, which sucks. I need to upgrade my, agility, so I'm probably going to be doing a lot of parkouring in this episode. Nathan's always leaving me, so... he left me for, like, 4 hours, like, since the GTA livestream he left me. And this is, like, the first time I played, and then he immediately had to go. It's like he left me for, like, 3 hours. So now this is just a solo livestream. Which I'm okay with that. And interact with some of you guys if you guys join the chat. And there is actually someone watching this, so... I messed up. Out of my way, nerds! Actually, come to think of it, I could probably take all of these guys on. Even though this weapon deals nothing, I'll do it with this weapon! Just hack and slash everything. I'm not gonna remove this. That's what I generally do. I generally say on episode 10. You didn't see that with the GTA episode, but it's something else I don't do anymore. I kind of see what happens in the episodes. It's so awesome. So, like, you guys kind of get the gist of the episode. I have no idea if these sounds are too loud, so anyone in the chat, are the sounds too loud? Nope, I'm fine. Heal up. Weapon does nothing! All my other weapons are in, like, thousands, so these guys take, like, 2 shots to kill. He's just dealing a lot of damage. I'm very overpowered. I got, like, my max attack real early on in this game. Just based on the fact that I would just go supply drop on Zeke. So I could, like, get a bunch of disaster relief packages. I got my survival rank a bunch of that. Like, I grinded those all day at one point. And maxed it. But not long after that, since I had the grappling hook, it was so much easier to beat the game. There's some parts of it that were still pretty difficult, though, but... because all in all, this is sometimes a very difficult game to explore. You'll see that in my playthrough when I get back to where I was. It's like, with the GTA, but you didn't see that. Like, it got corrupted. Which sucks. Out of here! Out of my way! I didn't put a warning in the beginning of this video, but, graphic content. Lots of blood. So, that in the description if anybody still reads those. Ow, you're surviving. I just cut him clean in half. Here, I want to admire my handiwork. Stay down. No. Oh, I cut you in half, too. That's funny, because I only remember hitting, like, the top of your head. Not, like, every single piece of you. Yeah, graphic content. Oh. Neil says, when you are killing zombies, their moaning is louder than your voice. Thank you for letting me know that. I will turn down the game volume. And I can also move my mic closer to my mouth a bit, but... no, that wouldn't be under controls, that'd be under audio. Immersive sounds is on. I'll turn the music down, and I'll turn the sound effects. And I don't know if zombies count as speech, but just in case. So, Neil, in the chat, tell me how this is when I go to kill all these zombies. I like the I should probably actually heal. Yeah. There you go. Back to going on my murderous rampage. And my sword is broken, so let's... no, I can't do that when I'm not running. I used to be able to, but I really can't anymore. Actually, I could before, but... I don't know if I recently got the look behind me thing, but... normally, that's probably one of the first things you get. Unless I've just been blind hack this whole time. Whatever. I really like that instant escape. It helps out a lot. It's just a crowd, man. I need to run, but... I don't generally run when I'm versing these guys, so... out of here. Neil says, seems graphic. Yes, it is. I chopped on Queen in half earlier, and I was just admiring my handiwork. What if I chop? Well, you've been chopped in half, too. Unless I think just a normal corpse, or else I won't be able to play with it. See how I normally play with them? Just kind of like messing around with the corpses sometimes. It's fun. I was going to swing that about a joke, but then I realized that... Soundboy volume's still too overpowering you. Options. Game. Let's try this. I'll just lower down all of it, because if one thing's too loud, probably all of them are too loud. So let's lower this to half. Oh, I grappled onto a zombie. That's probably not a good thing. Get off of me! I don't like when they do those grabs. That's annoying. Nothing's breaking. Oh god. And swing! And we do it again. No! Don't grab. Oh god, I'm almost dead. It's good that I caught on to that. I just have like a bunch of medkits, just messing around with this game a bunch with Nathan not too long ago. Well, that was when I wasn't on vacation with the family. I actually didn't upload the video explaining where I was, so I'll probably upload that eventually. Pretty much on vacation, yada yada yada. Chilling with the family. Cousin's birthday party. Wish her a happy birthday in the comments section! And then I'll probably show her this, if she's even interested in it at all. Probably not. Oh! Oh, I just cut off something from him. Just his arm. He doesn't need that, he's a zombie. Oh, right, this escape's not always there. I have to give it a few seconds. Well, these zombies are getting a bit annoying. Let's just... wait, one thing. What's that? Fabulous pickaxe! That's actually what this weapon's called. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, I think it's a heavy weapon, so I can't swing it too fast. Oh, no, these can't swing this very fast at all. My other weapons do more damage, and they swing much faster. However, this is called the Fabulous Pickaxe. It's for fabulous people like me. That's right, I know somewhat kung fu zombies. Well, I just wiped out everyone in this area. Whose birthday? Alyssa's Neil. Alyssa's birthday. Oh, there's even more of them! I love the just clunk it makes when it makes contact when they're running at you. You see this guy running at me? Clunk. Baseball bats aren't even that satisfying when I do that. So. Oh, survivors in trouble. Oh, he's upstairs. So. Let's just kind of. Let's help a brother out.
Where are you going? This oh. Ain't over.
Get one shot, son. You get one shot. Oh, I missed? I don't miss. I one shot, I don't miss. Neil says, happy birthday, Alyssa. There's a spectacular lag between when I write and comment and it appears. Yes. Yes, there is. I just like, oh, super sacrificial sword.
You, help!
Blaine, I saved you. You're fine.
Help me! Hey! Help me, please!
Do you want me to like kick them off the building? Will that make you feel better?
You, help!
I'm totally okay with kicking them off the building. Yeah, you get off of there. And you too. You're the guy that head didn't come off. I think you're the only one. You happy now? Not only are they off the building, perfectly fine. Okay, this guy probably won't come off the building. Wait, take his legs a bit. No. The arm may have to get deattached. No, it doesn't. Need to put off some of the weight from his rib cage. I'm helping! You know what? You could suck it up. Should I stay out during the night? Probably. Plunk. Wait, where'd that zombie even go? Oh, it's under me. Mine. Anil, is the volume fine now? I can actually... I have a sword, so I'll just kind of use the jump attack on him.
What is this shit?
Pay no attention! Wow, I just... I don't know if he's dead yet. Are you... I think you're... Oh, wow, that... Let's take that. Because I'm gathering weapons for Nathan as well, just so he has things. I feel bad for him not having good weapons. Actually, I should probably kill that crawler. Probably could have just left it, but you know me. Kill everything in sight. Wait, why'd you say stay out? What'd you say stay out for? Because like you said... Oh, you're probably thinking for the night. Yes. Bang! All night. Okay, I do that a lot. Nathan and I just like to grind levels in the dark. So that's nothing really too new. Night is... Act like you don't have a bedtime. Volume is better. Thank you. Oh, well, it's night. Let's try to kill some volatiles. Bang! And the zombies are a lot harder at night, too. Found some volatile. Not the volatiles that I want. Other volatile. Well, those are just the runners. There we go. Here's a volatile. Hey, volatile. Can I be your friend? You're not the volatile that I want! I'll kick you. I'll kick you in the shins. I kind of hit you with the pickaxe, not your shins. No. Bad zombie. Oh! That's the volatile that I want! No! I don't want a Night Hunter! I don't want a Night Hunter! Night Hunter bad. Night Hunter very bad. Oh, those things are hard to kill. You know what? I'm gonna take out my better weapon. It's time. Four! Where is it? Let's see. I have to... Oh, I don't have it equipped. One second. Let me just equip it. It wasn't this one that I wanted. Aha! The premium katana. It's not actually as good as the fabulous pickaxe. But still fabulous in its own way. However, this swain's like ridiculously fast, so... Zombies are a lot harder at night. Side effect. No! Neil, you can't make that joke! That's not right! If you guys don't get that joke, it's a penis joke. Well, this is already a really, like, bad game as it is, so if you're, like, really young, you probably shouldn't be watching this. Or my channel in general, because I do say some really messed up things sometimes, on occasion. And by on occasion, I mean on a lot of occasions, but still. All the parkour points. Let's do this. And yet, why are you always quoting everything dirty that I say? You have, like, an addiction to, like, when I say dirty things. I don't know. Ow. Okay. There's some sort of red thingy. And I want to check it out. What did I just do? And... That. Oh, you just got decapitated. Hup. You said it. Well, that's not how it was supposed to be a, like, word. That's not how it's supposed to be, interpreted. There we go. Beep. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Just casually climbing. Okay, so I don't know what that red thing is, but actually I could probably check on the map what it is, so. Oh, it's Ryze's outpost. Oh, okay, well then I should probably get in there. And I like how I could break my fall with that. Let's see. It's on you. No, some of them aren't supposed to be interpreted that way. Some of them. Oh, there's just a bunch of spitters. I can't see. Is this like some sort of arena that I have to do? Surprised my fire weapon doesn't set off their fire extinguishers. Use your fire extinguishers now, nerds. Those are night hunters! Those are plenty of night hunters. Those are all the night hunters. They're so hard to kill. I need a Nathan with me. And that may be on me, but still. Okay. Hello, are you... Oh, you were just doing some sort of dance move for a second. Don't let me interrupt your dancing. There's a weapon that caught my eye. Oh, just a fabulous stamping sledgehammer. Well, I already have something that's fabulous, and it's more fabulous than your sledgehammer, so... What the... Okay. I'm going back to the fabulous pickaxe. Okay. Let's just switch it out for the medieval longsword. There we go! So, Niels, how's the platinum life? No, don't get caught on that. Just stay. Don't blow up, don't blow up, don't blow up on me. Oh, it's fine. It won't be fine when I shoot it, but... You know, kinda like that. Where'd I get more ammo from? Ha! Ah! I didn't even see where you were. I just randomly swung and succeeded. Wait, where am I getting hit from? Are there invisible zombies now? Please, God, no. Stupid slow hitting speed. Making sure it's dead. Oh. Night Hunter, please. Don't drain all my health in one hit. Neil, that's... Oh, jeez. Get off. Huh. No, there's another one! This is getting quite annoying. The Night Hunters just really seem to hate me. I don't know why. I'm a lovely person. I mean, sure. Oh, the bolters run away. Wait, well, that's okay. I don't really use bolter things too long. What the? Every time I climb this ladder, something weird happens. This pickaxe is pretty powerful to deliver that kind of damage. I've played two games since Plat 5. One, lost one. It seems okay. Not too much harder than lower ELO. Only real difference is everyone can. Oh, that was brutal. No! Don't hit the corpse! Hit the thing that's right in front of you. Night Hunter! Did I? Mr. Night Hunter, come back. Light is ridiculous. Oh, did you honestly just die? I killed a Night Hunter, guys! Wait, what are you doing? Don't run away from me! Get crushed. That's why you don't mess with me. Oh wait, there's a drop. I kind of want that now. Well, I got quite a bit of XP for my parkour if you saw what it was earlier. Oh, that's undoing. This seems awfully... Oh, it's probably nothing to me. Why does the chat break up my words like that? Seems hard to read. Well, yeah. Sometimes it is hard to read. Oh. I was gonna say, hitting the ground doesn't seem like it'd do too much. Apparently it does a lot. Clunk. Back, foul demon! Well, I think all of them are technically foul demons. They were human once! Yes, back yourself into a wall, sir. Why? Smart move. Well, my weapon's apparently ineffective. My blunt weapon with nothing really happening to it is ineffective. What even happened to it? It looks the exact same as before. Oh, there's a chip on it, but... Oh, shoot. Hup! Oh, too much. Oh, that was a dead-on hit. Why? What am I getting caught on? Walls, why are you doing me like this? Oh, everything just blew up. Get me out of here. I have to deal with you. I'll deal with you. I'll end you! Stand back! Oh, jeez. I have an idea. How did that do nothing? I saw my axe go right through you! Okay, you get to die. When you come at me, you'll die. You'll die. Just keep them coming. I'm here all day. And I think he had enough. I think he needed just a nice little nap. And now let's unlock this. Maybe it's the gateway to Narnia. Get some lock picking done. Stolen valuables and disaster relief package. And kick you in the booty. Okay. Let's see. So, Neil, what do you want to see me do right now? Anything specific that you want me to do? Going to head out now. I'll check later to see if you're still streaming. Peace, dude. See ya, Neil. Boing. That was not going to be too much. Oh, I thought I was going to do charging. Well, we'll do one sort of charging. That was awesome! Okay, let's see here. Oh, nothing. Hee! And I'll smack you in the face. And I'll take your cigarettes. I don't know what the zombie's plan was. I mean, he tried, but... It's alright, man. Be a bird. I wonder if I just trapped myself. No. I'll never truly be trapped. Here's something. Normally there's supposed to be a big guy right there. I want him to kill it. Let's see. Yeah, nothing really going on down there, so. Unless that's not even the place where the big guy's supposed to be. No, because zombies can't normally get in that area. I'm trying to find something to do. Yep. Just hop on here. Just kind of pack power in. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was close. And I'll regain some of my stamina. And perfect. Bash your face in. And just escape, and then... Oh, I missed. What's that on your shoulder? Looks like you have, like, some sort of thing going on there. Oh, I broke it off. Run away. And you're dead, meat. Yeah, just get up. Oh. Oh. Whoops. Wait, did you just kill yourself without even me assisting you? It would appear so. I have great center of balance if I can just stand like that on the edge. The 1 foot. Up. Up. There seems to be a lot of nerves. I'll save you! I might have just killed him. It's time for the boomerang blade. Oh, you just walked into a star. Let's just fix this up a bit. Survivor, I'll help. Oh, my legend level went up. I wasn't paying attention to that. Oh, jeez. Oh, that was some double teaming right there, dude. Ow. Are you honestly gonna hit me? I need the suppressants. There's more where that came from. I'll take out your friend, too. With my pickaxe of destruction. I just love this, though. And you're dead.
Sorry. My family needs those suppressants.
Oh, your family? Well, your family's one short now. Of people, that is. And I could have just let you have suppressants. You could have just asked nicely, and I would have just been able to, like, be like, yeah, man, have some suppressants, but nah. Just no chill, dude. And look what happened to you. You got hit in the face with a pickaxe. I mean, your friend lost an arm because of this. Yeah. Lives were lost. All because you didn't say please. Manners matter. Probably get my legend level up. One sec, let's just check that out. Skills and legend level. Level 4, nice. Rise Killer outfit is at level 25. Okay, I kind of want that. I totally want to get my fists max level. I'm just saying. I could, like, be the One Punch Man. There's no really purpose to it. I just want to be the One Punch Man. My health regen would actually be nice, but... like I said, I need to become the One Punch Man. And at this rate, I won't become him too soon. But still, I'll try my best, and that's what really matters. I'm kinda... oh, is there seriously no room in my inventory anymore for me to put things down? Shoot. I'll have to drop something. Yeah, that only does 180. Not really something I need. I don't generally use guns too often anyways. Only time I really use them is when I just don't in general. Let's punch some things. Put your dukes up. Oh, I was gonna say, did I kill that thing already? Oh yeah. Stick 'em up. Hey, whoa. Who said more of you could join in? I mean, not that I just knocked out some teeth. Okay, here's the big one. Hey, get your friends out of this, dude. This is between you and me. Yeah, there we go. Just you and me. You and me right here. Hey, you're his friend, right? You don't need help. He can try to take me on himself all he like. Boom. Heavy punch. Kick to the chest. Yeah. Just gonna rough you up a bit. Are you a friend? This is between me and your buddy. Whoa. This is getting real now. They don't want me to mess with him. There we go. There we go. Now it's just me. Nope. Hey. This is just between me and your friend. Bam. Wait, where's the guy? Oh, right, it's the guy with the Rias outfit that's... well, you can't really see his scars, so you can see his scars a lot, so... ow! Another guy can probably see his scars because I just punched him in the face a bunch. But... I guess his skin color kind of helps. Yeah, so I can't really see the blood too much. But... I just want one of you at a time. If I can just have one, that'd be nice, though. I'm trying to see how long it would take for me to kill them. Yeah, like, just kind of rough them up a bit. Ow. Something I want to pull up. He seems kind of upset that I'm punching him out. I mean, your attacks do more than mine. You guys can't even do anything. There's like 8 of you. More just keep on joining the fight. considering I can punch forever because of my ability. It's kind of cool. I just want one at a time. Is there just one over here? Yes, there is. You know what? I'll just kill the extras. By that I mean there's one extra. But still. Yeah, that's right. Just me and you. Just me and you. Yeah, right now. Right here, right now. That's right. Yeah, I'll let you get up. Not. Like I said, I don't need any extras. Just one is enough. Oh. It's a bunch of free hits right there. Oh, I killed him. My fists aren't actually too bad of a weapon when they get stunned. Because when they get stunned, I can just get a bunch of hits in. Well, that was fun. Oh. Oh, you want another one, do you want? Another one, huh? Yeah, get up. Get up. Come on, son. Get up. Get up. Right. Get up. Just letting them get up. You know, kind of a fair-ish fight. Except when I do this. Oh. Is he dead? Nope. Get up. Oh. He's gonna try to do some kung fu stuff. Oh, yeah. When they're on the ground, it's just... Oh, wait. Let me search the trash. Oh, it just puts metal in the trash. Okay, he's dead. Looking for more 1v1s. Yeah, if I can get you to break off into ones. Just one. Too many. There's just one right here. Well, there's a hazmat guy coming. So. Proper 1v1s here. Get your proper 1v1s. Oh, you're still alive. Could take a beating. Never. How much of a beating can you take? Well, that was a good little injury right there. Where'd the cop go? Where'd the body go? You don't get arms. Oh, you have a weapon. If I were to have a weapon, my fist would be, like, useless. Just... You just got destroyed by a guy using his fists. You got, like, destroyed in that fight. Using a police baton now. That's right. I'm the law in these parts. 56. My fists probably still do more. This is just good for dismembering. and maiming. Not in that necessary. Not in that order. Yeah, my fists probably do more damage than this. But this is good for just leaving a bunch of gore on my enemies. Actually, this probably does a bit more damage. This is 57, my fists are. I don't know what their default damage is. I'd have to check my level to see how much. It times it by, I think it's. Okay, it's times 30. But my fist actual damage is, I don't know, so. I would assume my fists actually do probably slightly less than this. By slightly less, I mean significantly, but. One v ones, get your 1v1s. Because it, oh, so a tag team. Okay, so one of you is going to have to deduct.
I need the suppressors.
Okay, so.
Could you please die already? I need those subs.
Help me kill these zombies so we can do one.
What's the difference? You're dead anyway.
Yeah, I'm totally dead.
It's nothing personal.
Yeah, it ain't nothing personal. You know, I feel bad for you. I would have just given you some suppressants. Whatever. You. Yeah, did you see what just happened to your friend? Okay, get over here.
What's the difference? Anyone...
There's a huge difference between killing a zombie and a person. Just let me rough him up a bit more. I don't know if he got the lesson. Okay, I think he understands now. Anyone else want some 1v1s? Get your 1v1s here. You're now accepting 2v2s. But a 3v3, I don't know about that. Okay, I saw you on my... Yeah, I'll help you. I'll help you take out this guy. Oh, my weapon's infected. Stop screaming. Oh, and you just got curbs down. Oh.
Rise pays for your head with suppressant.
Son, get out of here. It's so funny how all the survivors think they're so good at fighting. Then they meet me. Ooh, the police officer. We'll see who's the better police officer. Okay, who's a better police officer? No! Police officer! I don't think that's gonna work. You can't even attack. I kind of feel bad for him. You can't attack. Oh, that's so unfortunate for him. There's so many boosts. You know what? I'm bored of you. Okay, this is police officer tryouts. Get your police officer tryouts. I feel bad for that zombie. He's gonna be the mascot. The horribly made mascot. That's right. You didn't make the tryouts. Oh, sorry, mascot. Mascot, no! Don't die. Yet. Where'd your weapon go? You can't drop your weapon for police officer tryouts, dude. Kids these days, they just don't get the art of policing. Oh, here's the other stick. Oh, this one's slightly better. No! You better not hurt the mascot. Well, I'm gonna hurt you anyways, but I was gonna say if you hurt the mascot, I'll hurt you. You almost hurt the mascot! Mascot, no. You're going crazy. I have to stop you. I like this zombie. He's hilarious. No! Carl? Carl, man. Carl. Are you okay? Carl, speak to me. What have I done? Carl, get off of that. This is the best I could do for CPR. You know I failed that class. Ooh, money. Carl, I'll put you out of your misery. That you're already out of. Rest in peace, brother. More like in your case, pieces, but... kill all the zombies that were mean to you, Carl. You said you couldn't be a real police officer. I'll beat them in a 1v1. Oh, well, this is more like a 1v6, but only police officers. Because those were the people who mean to me, Carl. Yeah. This is for Carl. It's Sheila, the accountant. Oh, God. Back. Back, Joseph. Sheila, stand back. You weren't technically a police officer. I don't want to have to do this. Your arm probably shouldn't bend that way, Sheila. You should probably get that looked into. Excuse me, please, officer. Let me just hurt him real quick. Thank you. Bad. I'll knock that stupid hat right off your face. Oh, I knocked everything off his face. So weapons that do 50 damage ain't that bad. That's good to know. I like how Nathan said, like, said he'd be back in like 15 minutes, and like it's been, well, almost an hour now. And this is how it ends. This was our captain. This is how we finish this all. The most fair of the 1v1s. How do I like drop weapons actually? Can't really drop them like this. Damn it, I'm trying to like fair 1v1 you, fist be fist, you know, but you know, since you're just hitting me while I'm trying to mess with things, so I'm just gonna beat you up right now, Captain. killed the last of the people who were really mean to Carl, so... You also weren't... Oh, wow, I didn't even hit you that last time. You just killed yourself. Well, that ends it for this episode. So this is how I go. This is what I've done in my life. I helped a friend out. But at the same time, at the cost of something else. Less police officers, but... We didn't really need them anyways. This is the end. Of me. Rest in peace. Carl. Goodbye.